पोस्टर को आए हुए काफ़ी टाइम हो गया, लेकिन उसके बाद भी जो इसका असर है, जो इसका इम्पैक्ट है, वो माशाल्लाह बहुत ही असरकारक है। तो उसका आप क्या रीज़न समझते हैं? वरना एक फिल्म का पोस्टर आए हुए टाइम हो जाता है तो लोग इसको भूलभाल जाते हैं।
उसका रीज़न एक ही है कि जो टीज़र आपको दिखाया रियली गॉट योर अटेंशन, आपको पसंद आया, यू वेटिंग फॉर समथिंग टू कम, तो आई थिंक इट वर्क। बट एक ऐसा इंटेंशन नहीं था, वी वर इंटेंडिंग ऑन रिलीजिंग इट एट टाइम, बट जैसे शाहरुख ने कहा कि बिकॉज ही हैड एन इंजरी और कुछ ऐसे अनफॉर्सीन इंसिडेंट्स आ गए फॉर विच वी हैड टू कीप पुशिंग द फिल्म डाउन एंड नाउ वी आर रेडी टू कम। बट आई एम रियली ग्लैड कि यू आर फीलिंग एज एक्साइटेड एंड यू आर लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू इट एंड होपफुली कि ये ट्रेलर से वो हंगर थोड़ी बहुत सेटिस्फाई हो गई होगी।
England at this point seems to be the most apt. There is one theater for 10,000 people or one theater for 1,000 people in the vicinity. America has a club that there is one theater for or 10 theaters for 1,000 people, and India has a shortage. So even without a clash, I think jitne theaters badhenge and acche wale theaters badhenge aur chote towns mein badhenge where watching is a good experience, I think the business will, like in China, you know, films do, I think, 3 to 4 to 5 times our business. And of course, the films are good. Of course, and the population can be compared, if not be equal. So I think because of the number of theaters and the goodness in those theaters, the way they are promoted and what they make you feel like for the experience, the business is 5 times our films, of local films also. So I think, yes, there is a dearth of theaters. And I just heard from the team at UFO that they are starting a new chain and trying to bring in a lot more. But I think the second and third tier theatres need to be, I think the multiplex, mashallah, have been very good now. But you can't, you have 250 Hindi films and they're only 54 Fridays. So you cannot really have a solo release. I mean, it's illogical to think like that. Yeah, but one idea would be if we have more theatres, it would be better. And that's why in America, in London, you don't hear of a clash, because there's enough theatres for everyone. Yeah, I think one of the reasons is that. But you cannot, realistically in India, even if you assume 200 films release Hindi ke andar, baki mein gin bhi nahi raha, because some theatres regionally also are shared with Hindi and you know, all the other regional films are releasing. So yeah, lack of theatres, yeah, it should increase now. It has increased over the years. I think there should be a...
Just as a comparison, in the US they have one screen for 7,800 people. We have one screen for 96,000 people. That's the difference.
Shahrukh, hi, this is Sohail. Hi, Shahrukh. Shahrukh, you're on the left. Aapke left mein. How does it feel to do a title role always? Is it really very special every time? Because Rise, In and As, you know, always like Dawn, In and As. So, wo ek mera special hota hai, because the character bhi bahut hi focused hota hai, kaafi centralized hota hai. And talking about the music or the background music of Qurbani jo hai, so what was that reason to put up that music actually?
You know, when people start thinking ki aap important actor ho ya star, तो रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी लेना लाजमी है। एंड ये कोई पर्सनल उससे नहीं करता हूँ मैं कि यार शाहरुख खान इन्हें ऐसा होना चाहिए, मैंने कभी सोचा ही नहीं ऐसा। मेरे को विलिंग के बारे में शुरुआत से कोई तकलीफ नहीं है, बट यार अगर मुझको इतना प्यार और इज्जत मिलती है तो मुझको रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी भी लेना हक और मुझे वो करना चाहिए। यस, देयर इज मोर प्रेशर, आई वुड लाइक टू एनसेंबल फिल्म व्हेयर एवरीबॉडी इज शेयरिंग। और सच्ची बात यह है कि हर फिल्म में हर कोई शेयर करता है। अब इस फिल्म में नवाज भी है, सबके सबने उतनी मेहनत की है, हम सबने अच्छी फिल्म बनाई है। बट या आई गेस पुटिंग द नेम लाइक दैट, समटाइम्स इट इज गुड फॉर द फिल्म, लाइक से डॉन और इंशाल्लाह फॉर रईस आल्सो। फैन में भी वैसे ही था, बट इट्स अ थिंग वन डज। मैं उसको इतना इम्पोर्ट नहीं देता, लेकिन अगर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी की बात करो तो मैं उसके लिए रेडी हूँ। आई शुड, इट्स माई ड्यूटी टू टेक दैट रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी बींग अ स्टार।
यार माइक से दूर कर लो ना फोन, किसके किसी को बोलना पड़ेगा सर। माइक
हो गया, हो गया। तो दिल वाले दुल्हनिया के लिए यू नॉट लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड।
ये
यार ये फिल्म जो है 80s 90s में सेट है।
अरे फोन हटा लो फोन के पास से।
कोशिश की वहाँ पे
फोन फोन हटाओ।
जब इवन जब बैकग्राउंड के अंदर राम ने सर रेडियो चल रहा है तो गाने उसी जमाने के हैं। एक बहुत अच्छा है कौन सा वो ऋषि कपूर जी का कौन सा हम पायलिया हो तो गाने जो बैकग्राउंड में चल रहे हैं हमेशा वो 80s और 90s के पीरियड के हैं। सो वी जस्ट फेल्ट कि एक नाइट क्लब है या बार है तो वहाँ पे अगर कोई डांस कर रहा है तो ऑब्वियसली उसी जमाने का कोई फेमस गाना चल रहा होगा। सो लैला का
गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन। शाहरुख
हियर। गुड
आफ्टरनून राहुल। गुड आफ्टरनून शाहरुख। माय क्वेश्चन इज टू यू शाहरुख। फ्रॉम फर्स्ट ग्लांस एट द ट्रेलर यू नो वी सी अ बैकड्रॉप ऑफ क्राइम, देयर्स प्रोहिबिशन, देयर्स रिलीजन। इट सीम्स लाइक अ वेरी अनयूजुअल चॉइस फॉर अ टॉप स्टार टू मेक। So when you made this choice, was it unusual to you? Like as a dialogue in the film goes, if you were scared of being cut, then you wouldn't be in this profession.
One, I don't think it goes hand in hand that it's a strange or a different choice to make. I think I've always maintained I came here to play characters. Somewhere along the line, I think my stardom has overtaken my acting capability. Not capability, but my inputs as an actor. Which is all right. I'm happy with that. And but deep down inside, I think I can act a bit, and that's what I want to do. And you can only do it if you have interesting roles. So I think Fan was very interesting. I thought Dear Zindagi was very interesting. I think Dilwale was very interesting. I've never done something like that. So as an actor, there are things you do which you haven't done before. And I'm fortunate that I have directors like Rahul, who think I'm good enough to try this. I'm open to it. Otherwise, why would my whole team come and say? Rahul did say in an interview that when they asked him who's your first choice, he mentioned me. So he must have also thought of me as the actor first or rather than the star. So I thank him for that. And I don't think stars should curb themselves. I never have and I never will. And of course, there will be in your face happy-go-lucky commercial films also because I like participating in them once in a while. But more often than not, I like to do roles which find me interested in the morning. And Rais is extremely interesting. Complicated in a different way and complex as a character. So it's very interesting for me to do and still in a commercial zone. That's a bigger challenge. Yeah.
Sharuk, we've loved doing all these different roles, but we're also hearing reports that you've asked for some scenes in the film to be tamed down, to be cut out. Is that true? Are you being mindful of sentiments of people?
In my 25 years, I have never spoken to a director or a producer or a writer and told them to change a line or a scene or cut it or put it. If I'm asked upon a scene, I will discuss it with all my co-actors and my co-director or producers. But I have never ever in my career gone into an editing room with the intention of changing something. If I've been called to the editing room to see it, I see it and come back. I make my notes, which Ritesh will tell you at the end of seeing a film. I write about many points, what I feel is good or bad. And the last line is, whatever you do, it's your choice. This is what I feel. Maine apne chest se nikal diya hai. There has never been ever in my career that I've walked into, it's not my job. The job is of the director. If the director says sit, I will sit. If he says stand, I think that's how you become a great actor. Not by cutting and putting scenes out.
Rahul, do you agree that the well-written dialogues... Rahul, do you agree that the well-written dialogues and meaningful dialogues when mouthed by Shahrukh become more impactful?
Not just the dialogues, I think the scenes also.
Would you elaborate?
Mera mouth hi bahut acha hai.
Would you elaborate a particular scene?
Hello. I made Pound more famous before the selfies came, you know this.
Yeah.
Okay, good afternoon Shahrukh. This is Ravi Kumar from News Helpline. Yeah, corner. Corner side, yeah, thank you. Shahrukh, aapne kahi baar kaha hai ki aap duniya ki aisi 5 behtareen filmein banana chahte hain jo aage chalkar aapke bacche use like kare, pasand kare. Kya Rais bhi wo un filmon mein se hai?
मेरे बच्चे देखे तो देखी नहीं अभी तो हमने नहीं देखी नहीं इंशाल्लाह यार यू कीप ट्राइंग और ये सब चेंज होता रहता है कि जो लगता है एक ज़माने में सब एक्टर्स के दिल में या डायरेक्टर्स के दिल में होता है कि यार ये हमने बना ली फिर 5-10 साल बाद फील होता है इससे बेहतर कर सकते हैं और उससे कंपेरिजन में बेटर नहीं यू इवॉल्व और जो चीज़ आपको एक टाइम पर अच्छी लगती है फिर दूसरा लगता है उससे हम कुछ और अलग कर सकते हैं अकॉर्डिंग टू योर ओन evolution. So, मैं ये ज़िंदगी भर चाहूँगा भी कि मैं 5 बनाऊँ और वो कभी बने ना. मैं evolve भी होता रहा हूँ, हमेशा सोचता रहा हूँ वैसी मैंने बनाई नहीं तो उससे बेहतर काम करने की कोशिश करता.
राहुल, इफ आई एम नॉट मिस्टेकन, आपने कहा है कि रईस एक ऐसी फिल्म है जो हमारे ऑनरेबल प्राइम मिनिस्टर, मौजूदा दौर के प्राइम मिनिस्टर मिस्टर मोदी को एक फिल्म पसंद आएगी, तो मैं जानना चाहूंगा आपने ऐसा
इंटरव्यू का जरा कॉन्टेक्स्ट भी पढ़ लीजिए प्लीज, क्योंकि वो डिमोनेटाइजेशन के ऊपर बात की थी, फिर उसके बाद कुछ और था. तो आई सेड के दे हैड आस्क्ड मी केयर गोवा हाउ विल डिमोनेटाइजेशन अफेक्ट दिस फिल्म मैन Modi, Gujarat, Prohibition, all that. So I said, I think this film is commercial. It's, there's no politics in it. And I don't want to make any political statement, basically. And I stayed away from that. No controversies. And what was that?
नवाजुद्दीन से कोई भी ज्यादा टैलेंटेड नहीं है.
ये कंपैरिजन थोड़ा ही ना होते, हर एक आदमी की अपनी खासियत होती है, यूनिकनेस होती है, हर एक एक्टर की अपनी एक खासियत होती है, तो कंपैरिजन करने वाली कोई बात ही नहीं है. मैं तो शुरू से मतलब मेरे मैं फैन रहा हूँ इनका तीनों का. क्यों तीनों को क्यों नहीं चॉइस कर सकता
आप? तीनों
को चॉइस क्यों नहीं कर सकता? एक का क्या मतलब?
आप लड़की हो, आप एक को चूज करो. ये तो लड़के हैं.
रितेश मेरा सवाल आपसे है. रितेश, आपने शाहरुख को डॉन में एक बहुत ही डिफरेंट लुक दिया था और रईस में आप हम लोग उन्हें एक बहुत ही नए अवतार में देख रहे हैं, तो थोड़ा सा उस बारे में बताइए कि किस तरह के आपके दिमाग में आया, क्या रिसर्च थी और क्या प्रिपरेशन थी?
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मैंने इनको कोई लुक नहीं दिया, ये लुक इनका पैदाइशी ऐसी है. तो
जो
एक कैरेक्टर को एक लुक होता है वो डायरेक्टर देते हैं, तो आई डोंट वांट टू टेक क्रेडिट फॉर दैट. तो डॉन में जो कैरेक्टर था, जो फरहान, जिसे फरहान ने लिखा था and how we wanted him to be translated onto screen was his entire decision, because jo ek film jaise hota hai collaborative effort, lekin uska ek captain hota hai, which I strongly believe is always the director. And I think so that credit, if you liked it, for Don goes to Farhan. Likewise in this film, in jise likha tha teen writers ne along with Rahul, but I think giving it the character some life was again an effort which was done between Shahrukh and Rahul, both together thinking about how this character should be and how Rais should look, how he should dress, what he should say. So I think it's a collaborative effort. I don't think both are different, both are independent of each other, you know? And I think aap jab Rais dekhenge, you'll realize how different it is from Don.
With so many films running under the scanner with the CBFC, do you think that with the topics that you all have chosen,
I don't want to belittle her importance by saying she danced well or something. Very well fitted to our scheme of things. Extremely professional and very charming. And really a good time. We shot for 4 days. And the sequence is a little complicated than it seems like a song. So really, really nice to have worked with her.
Shahrukh, just a second. This one in the blue.
Kishan ko, Kishan ko.
Let him ask. Please, one by one, guys.
I don't know, yaar. I think that the marketing team, jo hai hamari, if they decide, I'll do it.
Sharuk.
No, that book is only for my daughter. My other book is still going on. But my daughter's book, I keep updating. देख, ना मैं भूतिया हूँ। तो ये सवाल ऐसे मत कर तू क्यों ऐसे
Last two questions.
Kasab, this is a happy moment. I know this is a happy moment. I'm sorry to bring this question up. This is again Vikram Thapa from NDTV. It's a happy occasion. It's the trailer launch. But there's a controversy waiting in the wings. I'm talking about the ban on Pakistani artist Myra Khan, of course, is a part of this film. How do you plan to take care of that thing if it raises its head during the...
I think Ritesh answered it here.
Last question.
Shahrukh to your left. Shahrukh, we believe you're wearing a special locket that perhaps has the... Can you hear me? Shahrukh, the locket that you're wearing, we believe it has the picture of your parents. So could you tell us more about it and if you could just show it for us?
Yeah, I'm not very symbolically attached to things. But I got this made for one of my birthdays, yeah. It is a prayer, it's a dua which my parents used to do for me. And it's a picture of my parents. So I remember when... the team decided and Rahul said, you know, I'd like to give him a taweez or a, you know, there's a design soch with it. So I took this one and went because I just felt very close to my heart. And the way it is in the film is obviously we've not been very, it's not prominently displayed because film is very subtle. But to me it was important that I have one and I wear it quite often. Sometimes I wear it when I can keep it because shooting is not going to. So I've used it, and yeah, there's a picture of my parents. This is not open, it's very difficult.
All right, I think that's it.
Wait.
All right, last one question.
सर्जरी में ना 11-12 मंथ का ले ऑफ है, सो आई डोंट वांट टू टेक दैट चांस, बट आई हैव नॉट हैड अ टाइम टू रीहैब इट, सो मैं जब ये सब खत्म हो जाएगा हमारा काम, तो मैं फिर शुरू करूंगा एक्सरसाइज, सो इट पेन्स अ लिटिल व्हेन आई हैव वॉक्ड अ लिटिल और स्टूड फॉर टू लॉन्ग, सो ये जो है नीचे दिस होल्ड्स द पटेला टुगेदर एंड हेल्प्स इट पेनलेस.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much. I think that's about it for the questions. Now we'll have a photo of you. Now we'll have a standing picture, standing photo op, and then you guys are done. This is standing photo.
Yeah. Hey, खुद ही खड़े हो गए.
हाँ है.
Standing photo बोल के खुद ही खड़े हो गए.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Sharav. Thank you. Now the best.
Hey, Prathamesh, बैठना.
Hey, Prathamesh.
Hey, Manoj, bike.
अरे आएगा.
टी-शर्ट, ए व्हाइट टी-शर्ट।
Thank you so much, guys. Thank you very much.
खान साहब, वाइस खान, हाँ एक खान साहब, खान साहब इधर 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 यहाँ पे, यहाँ पे बस, अरे यार धक्का मत दो यार प्लीज, खान साहब
Thank you.